Good afternoon, people, or good evening, whatever it is for you all. We'll be hosting a deal or no deal from Drachenfels, and been sort of up for the past the hour, and I will try and commentate as the event progress. The event will start in roughly 7 minutes. While people are gathering and finding their seats, I'll just explain roughly what's gonna go on here initially. As people come in, they're handed a book, which they are asked to sign with their name, then drop in the mailbox up there. This is for the prizes between the rounds and in the rounds, where you can win some side prizes. These side prizes are selected by 7 on random, and the name picked will get a prize. And if you have a question, you can ask them either in-game or in the chat channel on the channel. Sorry, that was a sound for my trillion, that incoming message. I turned the sound off now. So it's just gonna explain how the game is gonna work. And there's 26 boxes, fire orange colored boxes. Each has a number from 1 to 26. And they have a token in them that is good for a certain amount of money, anywhere from a few K to 10 million. And so I'm not just stating the amounts, and it's from 1 gold to 10 million gold. And contestants will start by choosing one box, which will not be revealed to anyone. And this box may contain 1 gold, and it may contain 10 million gold, and the contestant will not know how much is in it. And the contestant will then choose 6 boxes. Amounts always will be revealed. and put on top of the box for everyone to see, including the contestant. And based on that, the banker will make an offer. So the contestant can decide if you want to take that offer or you want to continue playing. Yes, you got nothing to lose. You can only win, if anything. And if the contestant chooses to say no deal, thus continuing the game, he must then choose 5 boxes. And then the process repeats. And then 4 boxes, etc. And if it reaches 1 box, it's just 1 box at a time until there's no boxes left. So 7 is preparing to find a contestant, if anyone. Yeah, 7 would choose a name from the mailbox. And the first contestant is Boma. Step closer, Boma, if you're on the stream. Oh, he's awake now. Good. And Boma is now selecting a box, the content of which would not be revealed to anyone. Number 6. And there were some pretty good numbers that I boom a picture. Really low numbers, that means there's a lot of gold still at stake, so you should get a good offer from the bank. And Boomer was offered a deal on 954,000 gold. And asked if that's a deal or a no deal. He says it's a deal. Yes, he says it's a deal. So Boomer walks away with 954,000 gold. Yeah, that was our first round. Let's see what he could have won. $3 million he could have won, but walked away with 954,000. That's pretty good. And we just had a little break to prepare for the next round. And we are ready for round number two. And the contestant is for this round is Cindy, and she's asked to choose a box, which will not be revealed for anyone. Just share the noise. I know for the Sunday is 811,000 gold. For the content of her one reveal box. And I'm sorry if the commentary is a bit scarce, but I'm working a bit here as well. And Cindy says no deal. So she's betting on that the content of a box is more than what's in play. It's more than 811,000. And now Cindy has to choose 5 boxes. and Cindy is offered a deal on 1,290,000, and she accepted. That's not a bad deal. Definitely not. Yes, we got a deal. And Cindy says if she wants to see the content of her box. So let's open it and see. And we're just having a small break before we are ready for the next round. Meanwhile, 7 is picking the winner of a door prize. Thank you. It seems the runner went won a little door prize, a little middle round prize. And 7 is now finding a new contestant. And Steven is now announcing the next contestant, which is Boxmeister Shaft. And Boxy is now stepping closer to the stage. What's that? What should I say again? Boxmeister Shaft. What should I say? 7 is teasing me. Boxmeister Shaft. I'm not. My German is not that good, so. Seven got distracted with his me. And box is now choosing a box that will not be revealed to anyone. Boxy, in his 6 boxes, he picked both 10 million and 5 million, along with 100k and some small ones. Let's see what the banker has to offer him. He offers Boxy 365,000. unbox it, takes a deal on 365,000. And there was 5,000 in the box, which is sold for 365,000. So that's a pretty good deal. And we're gonna take a little break again, but we'll be back in about 5 minutes for another round. Meanwhile, 7 is gonna pick some draw winners. and 7 is picking some middle round winners of a little contest we have between rounds where they can win. I think it's 250k they can win. And Ronnie is the next contestant. Now being asked to pick a box that will be unrevealed until she makes a deal. And we're gonna pick box number 7. And we're gonna now have to pick 6 boxes that she don't want. Number 1. One gold, pretty good start. Not a good start for 7, but a good start for Rondia. Number 9. Unfasten. Number 13. Free fast and gold. Number 17. And number 14. And one more box left of the 6. Number 19. That was 250,000 gold. And waking up the banker. And the banker's offer is 1,152,000. No deal, says Rania. And when you know is to pick 5 boxes to eliminate. Number two. $750 gold. Number 8. $2,000 gold. Number 12. $4,000 gold. Number 26. $50,000. And the banker has been asked to make an offer and commenting that this is nerve-wracking. And the offer is $1,950,000. No deal. And Bunny must then pick 4 boxes. I don't think anyone needs to color your hair gray, 7. I think that happens of natural causes. Number 16. Number 21. Number 4. The banker's offer is 2,458,000 gold. And Runia has to decide if it's a deal or a no deal. Considering her options. No deal. And Renner now has to pick 3 boxes. Number 20. Number 15. Let's ask the banker, read the bank card, see if he has an offer for Rania. Banker considering his offer. And the offer is 3,258,000. 3,258,000. No deal. And now Rania has to pick 2 boxes. Number 3. And one more box.
User entered your channel. Disconnected.
Number 24. That was 100 gold. And the other one was 7.5 million. And the banker's been asked to make an offer. Again? And Stefan would have hoped for some more high numbers to be chosen. Obviously. And Stefan's offer is... $3,584,440 gold. No deal. And when I must now choose one box to get another offer. Number 25. And the banker is now making an offer. And the offer is 1,785,000 gold. But there's still 5 million in play, I think. No deal. The runner now has to choose one box. And the bankers have to make another offer. And the banker says that there's still some high numbers out there. And the offer is now 2,343,000 gold. 2,343,000 gold. Deal or no deal? Sorry. It's up to run now. No deal. And when you must now choose one box again, number 10. And when you pick box number 10, which was 50 gold. And the banker is asked for another offer. And the offer is 3,485,000 gold. Let's see what Werner says to that. 3,485,000 gold. Deal or no deal? No deal. Werner will go for one more box. Next box. And we're gonna choose number 23. And that contained 5,000,000. So that was the last box to open. And I think the banker is now being asked for another offer, the final offer. And the bank's final offer is 2,485,000 gold. That's a final offer for the content of the box that Werner initially selected. So deal or no deal? It's pretty risky now. If Ernest is still, she gets the 2,485,000. And if no deal, you get the content of the box. And that concludes today's show. Thank you for watching, and we'll be announcing probably one of these events again in the near future. When is unknown at this stage, but thank you to those who attended and those who contested, and thank you to the viewers as well. I'll see you next time.